your own concept of whatever you think is true, whatever you believe to be true, but you have never confronted the real truth. There are symbols and ideas and concepts in government which are put there purposely to mislead you. There are symbols and ideas in all of our systems, and this has been going on from day one.